Now, when purchasing the Mini 3 Pro, I opted for the RC controller and it was a no-brainer. The worst thing about flying drones in the past was having to hook your phone up to the top of the controller, hoping you had battery, hoping that you didn't lose connection with the little cord that went in it. The screen's bright, it has good battery power, it lasts all day. If you have the option to get the RC controller, it's a no-brainer. Spend the extra couple of hundred bucks and get it.